So after we test tried that out, we ended up recording it. And one of the shows when we were down there was at Columbia University, and this fellow, he heard us playing. He went by, what was it? Son of Dub.
Yeah, Son of Dub.
He was just this really nice fellow from New Jersey. That was his stage name, Son of Dub. It was like, he was like a little dub that flew into our lives. We haven't seen him since. We've sent a bunch of emails, haven't heard much, but he said, my friend's got this TV show. And you're normally thinking, yeah, cool. And he's like, no, for real, my friend's got this TV show, set up the music. And we sent this guy the song we're about to play, and when we were recording it, we told the engineer, you know, growing up in this town, there was always a lot of union strife, and we would be driving around, everybody would be on strike, and we'd be hanging out the car windows, yeah,
honking the horn,
and getting everybody riled up. And that's where folk music really got its push in American history. We were smack dab in the heart of it here in Corning. So we told the guy about that, and he goes, oh man. And that song was eventually picked to be on the television series Road Trip Nation. And we'll play that one for you right now. It's called Fill Your Cup.